So the customer came up with a revision for the tank you built. This item one on the side of the vessel, we need to add. So I'll need you to lay that out and get that tacked up so that I can come back and check out where you have it placed.
Okay.
You got everything you need here?
Yep. So tape measure.
All right. Sounds good.
All right, Jeremy has the tank laid out. Let me take a look at what his math is. We'll double check his measurements and we'll see what he's at. After looking at the tank, I see he's got 35.23 inches. So we double checked our math. And it looks like Jeremy ended up using an ID dimension instead of the OD dimension of the vessel. We needed to use 48 inch OD times 3.1416 to get our circumference, our wrap of the tank, which is 150.796 inches. With that, then we divide by 360 degrees to get our dimension per degree. We divide that out, and we got 0.418 inches per degree. That times our 85 degrees that we need is 35.60 inches. So it looks like we were about 3/8 of an inch off in our two different dimensions using ID versus the correct OD dimension. Let's lay this back out on our new dimension that we came up with. See where you end up. 35.60 is what we came up with. So that's where you want to be. Cross out your other mark so we don't make any mistakes. Good. It's a good thing we double checked that. Saved you a couple hours of labor having to cut that off.
Yep.
All right, let's weld it up.